later. He may have been used to the way I showed you, but he wasn't used to the arm crank variation from the back. We can do the arm crank from the ground, but that's the arm crank from the back.
No.
Your ear. Come on. Man. Almost 13.
Attack.
Arm syndrome. This is how we isolate the arm. See that? Lean on it, rotate it, drive it in, and extend it. Go ahead and get a full lock up real quick, and make him pay for it. Come on. Guarding. Put the guards with the leg, get ready for a sweep, something to be looking for. My leg. What's the lead leg supposed to get? That's not it. What are we doing? How about the hook?
There's a wall behind you.
On the hip. How about grabbing the ankle?
There's a wall behind
you. Remember these? No, I don't care. Come on! Don't try not to do nothing. I can watch the wall. If I hit, blow it up. Come on. You're supposed to rise up with me, but you know you didn't choose that for you. That's fine. We'll do that too. Good job. I'll be catching you guys in the guillotine. I haven't done it yet. That old video. You know, guillotines are those moves that move really fast. So you guys can catch me being in them too. Thank you.
I really don't get the full right length in the arm, but that's a good attack first.
Get in there, sir. Get in there. That's good job. Good job there, sir.
Ooh, you're getting repression. Good.
Look at that. Look at that.
Where you going?
Ah.
Hey, you get it to yourself.
Yeah.
Just got really quiet. Woo!